everyone, it's Eden and I'm here with the Torrid haul. I have not done a Torrid haul in quite a while. I actually went just for a sports bra, but it ended up with a few more things, if you know what I mean. Classic me style. But stay tuned to the end of the video because I do have some bonus inside the dressing room footage of stuff that I tried on but wasn't exactly for me. If you're new to my channel, my name's Eden. I do fashion, body positive, and vegan videos 3 times a week, so I hope you'll consider subscribing. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and like share it if you like love it, and if you like love me, and it will be great, and the channel will grow, and we'll have a bigger squad and squad goals, right? Okay, on to the try on. My ear hole is itching. So the first thing I got is this bodysuit, and it's a little bit caged up top. I did like that it was really high neck. I felt like that was different, and I just have on a bra from Adore Me underneath. It's a full sheer bodysuit, and I love this. It's super versatile. You could actually wear it as a swimsuit if you're not super comfortable and you have a black bikini, and just put this on top. Or you can wear it with high-waisted jeans. You can wear it under a crop top to give you a little bit of coverage of your midriff. But I really like this. It's super low, like in the back, so it's super full coverage. So if you did want to wear it as a swimsuit, you totally could, or a swimsuit cover up. But I'm obsessed with this bodysuit, super obsessed with it. I needed it in my life as soon as I saw it. And on to the next. So these are the Torrid Premium Jegging in a size 22. So, I do have a try on portion of this video from in the dressing room. And in the dressing room, I had these on in a size 20. I ended up buying them in a size 22, and I'm really happy about it because I can breathe a little bit more. These are not like uncomfortable tight, but they definitely squeeze you. The premium denim has a higher denim content than the regular denim, so they're gonna be more durable. They're not gonna tear up in the thighs like the regular denim. I got the distressed version. They come up very high waist, and they have the 3 buttons, so it really like pulls you in right here. And I feel like it makes my booty look kind of good too. But I really, really love these. They're more expensive. They're $78 opposed to like the $39 to $47 price range that you can get the regular denim. But in my opinion, first impression wise, they're totally worth it. I love the distressing on these. They have super dark. I had originally bought these in a light wash, which you will see in the try on portion, and then I ended up taking them back and getting these ones because I liked the extra hole that it had. And yeah, all good things to say about these jeans. I love them. I love this whole thing I have going on here. I always love when Torrid basics are on clearance, so they were buy one get one free. So I got this bright yellow tank top to work out in, and also to wear as an undershirt. And then I also got this one in this bright Barbie pink. I can always use more tank tops. And somehow my last Torrid tank tops got like random bleach marks right here. I don't know what happened, don't ask. I got this top that I bought specifically to wear with shorties, and I'm gonna put on shorties right now. So it's just a simple black like t-shirt. I love t-shirts like this. And then at the bottom, it has this asymmetrical like lace detail, and I'm obsessed with it. And the reason why is because it kind of helps you, like, I have a lot of like cellulite on the backs of my thighs, so I don't always want to like show every little inch of my thigh. So something like this, I can still wear shorts and be really comfortable. And then I have a top like this that it's still low enough that you can tell that I'm wearing shorts, but it kind of covers and like distracts from the part that you may not be crazy about. So I love this, and this will probably be my summer outfit every day with a pair of Chuck Taylors, you know me. What am I doing? I'm just like, hello. But anyways, So I really love this top. It's 30 bucks. It's kind of a lot for a t-shirt, but all of the basics were buy one, get one half off. I mean, not basics, all of the full price items were buy one, get one half off. So I really love this, and I have a couple more things, so let me hurry up. So one of the last things is this sports bra from Torrid. They call this a medium impact, but I feel like it's more of a high impact. Not the way it is right now, because this is just plain, but if you turn around, you can make it into a racer back. Here, let me show you. So you just reach behind, and there's two little clasps here, and you just clasp it together like that. And then once it's like that, I mean, the boobies don't really move. And I mean, yeah, they bounce, they jiggle a little bit. But when I wear like Adore Me sports bras, I can wear those for yoga or for walks. But if I try to jump and do insanity or something, they'll hit me in the face. But this really keeps my boobs down. So even though they call it medium, I think it's pretty high. And I got mine in a 46C. I love that Torrid has a C cup and a 46 band, because sometimes I wear 44D, which is similar size, but I feel like 46C is like my true size, so it gives me the best support. Like, this is amazing. I love these sports bras from Torrid. If you have a Torrid near you and you do like more high impact workouts, go try it on and like do a couple jump squats in the dressing room. I promise that this bra is amazing. It's my second one. I have one in all black, and I wanted a second one, and I might get one more just so that I have enough. And the last top is actually from Beachbody. It says eat, sleep, size, repeat. And size is one of my favorite workouts. It's a dance workout, and it's freaking fantastic. I love it so much. I can't even talk about it enough. But this is a muscle tank. I kind of wish I would have gotten a 2, but I like the baggy look. So this is the back. Back rolls, don't care. I'm super obsessed with this tank top, and I will be wearing it while I do size. So I like this a lot. Beachbody kind of runs true to size from what I can see, because this is a 3X and it's a little bit baggy on me. So yeah, a little workout top and a sports bra. Oh, I forgot that there's still a try-on portion. So let's watch the try-on portion of the stuff that I didn't buy. And the billion pairs of jeans that I tried on, because I tried on a lot of jeans. So this first pair is actually the pair that you saw in the try-on, but these were in a size 20, and the ones that I purchased were in a size 22. So in some of the portions, you might notice that they are a little bit tight on me and definitely digging in, but the one pro of the smaller size, and this is the premium jegging denim, is look at my ass. Like, it looks fan-fucking-tastic. But they just weren't comfortable. Once I sat down, the game was over. So I'll show you the tag on these so you'll know which premium type they are. Now, these next ones are actually a different kind of premium denim, and you can see that they come down lower and they have the one button opposed to the three buttons, and this is the Luxe Skinny, still in the Torrid premium denim line. Now, I actually thought this was a skirt. Joke's on me. It was shorts, and I'm making that movement because my thighs were eating it, and it would have been really cute if it was skirt, and there's me acting a damn fool. What's wrong with me? I don't know her, but it would have been really cute if it was a skirt, but the fact that they were shorts just didn't work. I tried to tuck in my shirt here in a second just to see if it would make the look a little bit better if I did like a white tank tucked into it, and all I kept thinking was, I wish that this was a skirt, but it's not, so I didn't buy them. This next tank top has this beautiful gold threading here. It's kind of Grecian looking. I was showing you my sunburn. But this was a size 3, and it was just really blousy, and I don't mind blousy, and maybe I would have liked this if I had on a proper bra, but I wasn't into it. It kind of looked like a nighty shirt.
And this is the same style as the first one, but they're in a size 22, so my actual size. You can see they're not quite as tight. These are the premium jegging in the minimal distressing, I think, versus the regular, like, full distressing. And these were the jeans that I bought initially. As you can see, the two holes in the knee just on my short little legs looks a little bit weird. So I prefer the style that I bought over this.
I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you want to make sure that you are here, that you're first, that I get to say hi to you in the comments, make sure that you hit that notification bell right next to that subscribe button. And until next time, I want to thank you guys so, so much for watching. Let me know some shops, plus size friendly shops that you are loving at the moment. And until next time, remember to keep an open mind, to keep an open heart, to practice unconditional compassion, but don't take shit from anyone. I love you guys endlessly, and I hope you love yourselves even more. I'll chat with you very, very soon.